remote control shooting with CFB100C Digital Back. First, power on the camera. Press the menu button to enter camera settings. Tap Wi-Fi, and then turn on Wi-Fi. Run Focus Mobile 2 on your iPad or iPhone. The detected nearby cameras are displayed. Tap the camera for connection. The camera receives a connection request. Tap Allow to confirm connection. A prompt appears asking whether to join the Wi-Fi network. Tap Join. Tap Remote in the top right corner to enter the live view mode. The app will display the live view. You can adjust the shooting parameters and tap the orange circle to capture a photo. In the app, you can also tap the thumbnails in the lower part of the screen to view the captured photos and tap the share icon to save the photos to the local album on your iPad or iPhone. To view the photos saved locally in the app, tap the return icon in the top left corner, and then tap Album. You can also select a saved photo to edit it in the app.